A bill to provide funding for repair work on the Pali Highway continues to move forward at the state legislature. Today, a House committee approved the bill, which would provide up to $15 million for landslide cleanup and rockfall mitigation. The DOT says it's looking to build a protective structure above the tunnels. The bill now heads to the Finance Committee.